Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to perform Excel exporting in our Blazor TreeGrid component. I will also show you how to customize the file name, theme, header, and footer of the exported file. Let's start with the coding part. I open my existing Blazor WebAssembly app, which already has the Syncfusion Blazor TreeGrid package installed. On the index.razor page, I have included the basic TreeGrid rendering code. If you want to learn how to create a basic Blazor WebAssembly app and add a Syncfusion component, please refer to the video linked in the card above or in the description below. You can visualize task details in a TreeGrid with this code. Let me run this application to show the TreeGrid. Here, the TreeGrid is displayed with hierarchical data. First, I'll show you how to perform Excel exporting in the TreeGrid component. To display the Excel export option in the TreeGrid, I need to enable its toolbar. So, I include the toolbar property, and I can assign the list of string values. I specify the Excel export option. Then, I include the allow Excel export property and set its value to true. As you can see, the TreeGrid is rendered with a toolbar and has an option to export in Excel. When I click this Excel export toolbar button, the TreeGrid record should be exported to an Excel document. To achieve this, I need to use the built-in Excel export method and the toolbar click event, which will be triggered every time a toolbar item is clicked. Events can be specified using the TreeGrid events tag, and then add the onToolbarClick event. I assign the callback method toolbarClickHandler. Here I need to add tValue property to mention the argument type as business object. To call the TreeGrid built-in method, I add a ref property and initialize the TreeGrid instance. Inside this callback method, I check whether the request is for Excel based on the item text from the click event argument, and then call the Excel export method using the TreeGrid instance. See here, when I click the Excel export option in the toolbar, the TreeGrid records will be exported as an Excel document. Let's have a look at the exported Excel document. You can see the records are created in a hierarchical structure, and I can collapse and expand the child records. I can also customize the Excel document to be exported. First, I will show you how to change the default file name of the Excel document using Excel export properties. I declare a variable props and initialize the Excel export properties. Then I include the file name option with a value of summary data. Then I pass this props variable to the Excel export method. Checking now, the Excel file is exported with the file name summary data. I can also add a header and a footer to the exported Excel document. Let's see how to do that. A header can be added using the Excel header property. I define the variable header content and initialize the Excel header property. I can add the content by using rows and cells. I include rows property and I can assign the list of Excel rows here. For now, I define a single Excel row. I include cells property and can assign the list of cells here. For this case, I will add a single Excel cell and assign the value as time tracking report. Then I specify the header rows property to define the number of rows between the header and TreeGrid data. Set its value as 2. In a similar way, I will include the footer content using Excel footer property. I set its cell value as thank you. I set the footer rows property to define the number of rows between TreeGrid data and a footer. I set its value as 3. Then assign this header content variable to the header option in the Excel export properties. Assign this footer content variable to the footer option. Looking now, the header and footer are added to the Excel document. Let's see how to customize the header and records using the Excel theme property. I declare a variable custom theme and initialize the Excel theme property. Then I include the header option and set its styles using the Excel style property. I include font name, font color, font size, and bold properties. In the same way, I include the record option and set its styles. I then assign this custom theme variable to the Excel theme settings. Let's check the exported Excel document. The specified theme is applied to the header and records. If you want to know more about Excel exporting and customization, please refer to the UG link provided in the description of this video. Finally, I'll show you how to enable CSV exporting. In the toolbar property, I include the CSV export option. Then in the toolbar click handler method, I check whether the request is for CSV export and call the built-in CSV export method using grid instance. As you can see, the TreeGrid has an option to export a CSV document. When I click it, the TreeGrid records will be exported as a CSV document. Here's a quick recap of what we have seen. I showed you how to perform Excel and CSV exporting in the Blazor TreeGrid component. I also showed you how to customize the file name, theme, header, and footer for the exported Excel document. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description for this video below. You can also see if you're eligible for our community license, which will provide you a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.